New details on the woman hit and killed by a tractor trailer on Interstate 95 near Laurel Thursday morning. A witness found 22-year-old Lordina Hippolyte Beltsville on the side of northbound I-95 near Route 198. She was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver took off after hitting her. Debris led police to identify the vehicle involved as a 2008 to 2019 Freightliner Cascadia. Anyone with any information on this incident is asked to call police. Katie Johnston for WJC.com.